Well, that's not my room. It's after 9 o'clock, so I could skip 6 hours. I think it's 6 and 3. It's like the most you could choose. Oh, we could save here too. Yeah, do it. There you go. Alright, I just gotta get over there. So we're West Dormitory, so I just have to get out of there. And then, fourth floor. Western lookout, okay. Missed it. Oh, that was the Eastern? Shit, I went the wrong way then. What is this? What's she gonna say? A large red and black animal with at least 4 legs. You guys say black. So I just pretty much gotta stand here and wait for like till 9, don't I? At least I gotta see close up of Akko doing the Wako. I ain't waiting so much than normally would be. Guess I just gotta goof around till 9. Gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Yeah. She ain't even stepping on the stairs, I just noticed that. When it's like sideways though, like moving right, you used to do that. Right? That's like. That? It's like floating. Floating sneak. Looks really weird. About to be 9. Here we go. There we go. Oh man. School ground. That was over here, right? No? Cafeteria. Really? Are you serious? It's the back way. There's the UFO. Oh shit. That don't really seem like a UFO, to be honest. Well, that's pretty smart. Sure, man. Explore a dungeon with Lot as a party leader. Jesus. Alright. What does Lot get? Mystic damage and spirits reveal location of hidden chests. Okay. Yeah, but I need a level or. Let's see. Should be good. What'd she do? Oh, her main gig. My god, the way she does like a little jog, it's funny. Oh, she would defend then. That's a totally different way to play this. Yeah. Alright, time reset. Here we go.
この古時計を修理すれば時間の流れが正常に戻ると思ってたんだけど、もしかしてまだ壊れてるところがあるの？うん、なるほど、そうだったんだ。わかった、ありがとう、またね。何かわかった？
Seems the hologram chamber has to be bound and sealed. Summon the spirit inside the UFO, find some binding glue. Y'all using Gorilla Glue to clean your messes. Hey, what's up, Suck?
Sushi, what are you looking at? It's an alcohol doll. You can turn it into a hat. I don't remember when I met you the first time.
Huh. All right, let's try out the new key. Yeehaw. I wonder if level 3 means that it's harder? Like, is level 3 like a standard, like, for this type of thing, or is level 3 like 3 times as harder than normal for the map area? So far, I'm already having like normal difficulty with these monsters right now. Ah shit, we gotta get that magic. Bad, except Zuzu's dead now. Ouch. He's really taking the hit, honestly. Alright. I'm probably not going to be able to do this next boss, probably. It's pretty wild looking dragon. We probably might fight to beat this. We'll see. Damn it. I didn't do so much damage. Damn it, try dodging that. Nigger bow would do this. Oh my god, please let me avoid that. Oh shit, you gotta be kidding me. Oh no. That drained like all my health. Oh, come on. You really just can't avoid that, can you? I leveled up. That means I can use some stronger stuff, can I? Can level this up, right? Versus 1 point. Yeah, I can. Yeah. All right, now I'll give him accessories. Shite. I can't even get anything good right now. I thought there was something with level 10. What is this? No burn resistant, sadly. Oh well. Alright. I'm going to save and call it a day. I'll see you guys next time. Like and subscribe and you do.